Vaughn's got himself a pinky.
That's what the video is going to be about.
But he caught it already before we started filming. I'm on big here. This just took a 70 meter run out the back for me too. And I'm getting my ass handed to me a little bit here. Like, this is a fair fish. And it's actually pretty bloody rough out here. Just quietly. This might be a sambar. That's acting like a king, actually.
You're getting peppered, that's what you've got, Jason.
I am getting destroyed. What do we got? Little shark.
Oh, that's pretty average, isn't it?
That is. Well, it's fairly average out here. Oh, and that one's getting... Oi! Got him! Take it easy, mate. He's probably not that big. What do we got? Oh, no.
Noah again.
Another little baby Noah. Could it be the same one? Come under these rods if you like. Just giving you the runaround. There we go. We're out the right side. That's the second one of these this morning. I'm just trying to do the one man now. There we go. Number two stinky shark for the morning. Mate, if we were going for flake,
we'd be sorted.
Absolutely done. There we go. There's another one of those things. So we got another hookup. Vaughn doing Vaughn things and landing a couple of fish on the it's fair to say that's you're overdoing it on that stick, mate.
Yeah.
All right, number two for the morning.
Is it right? He might be.
Yeah, he think. It's rough, guys. It's actual rough.
10 out of 10. Would not recommend to a friend.
There's a Vaughn snapper though. I'll hold it up for him. 56 centimeters. We'll absolutely take that. Just on the single hook and a cube of muley just under the boat. So we're using cubed muleys as burley. So I thought, why not chuck one under the boat? And there you go. Here we go. We're in again. This feels like a big pinky. Like an actual good size pinky. It's really rough, so I'm just struggling to manage two cameras plus a fish. Vaughn,
feeling a bit green, lads.
A bit green. Let's just say we've got the ultimate burley trail. Surely be that big pink dog. That's how you know it's a snapper, when you get the nod. We don't even have a bait in the water. That's like how intense this is. We've been running two rods and we can't keep a bait in the water. There he is, there, I seen him. Yeah, it's a big pinky. There's a big pinky.
Oh yeah, he's not a bad fish.
Fish, bail them open before you bring it on board. There's a proper snapper. That's what you come out in these conditions for, to get absolutely destroyed and get a fish like that.
Oh, that's a good fish, Jase. Oh. Well done, mate. Holy dolly, it's a proper one.
That is a proper one. That's what you come out for. Look at that fella.
Holy dolly.
Look at the head on it. Spat out some of our burley.
Thank you.
There's a proper sized big dog. Look at that thing. Pulled some serious string on the little Cloud 9 and 4K twin power there. Yeah, that's what you come out for. It is, it's messy, but the pinkies absolutely love it.
Good job, Jase.
I'll dispatch him and we'll hopefully clean up the rest of the bag. How's the presentation there? Got a little ball sinker running down to a single 6.0 BKK hook and just the back end of the scaly there. We're using the top end on the double hook rigs. And yeah, this has actually got most of the fish today so far. So yep, it's working. Oh, I just got nailed.
Okay.
Just got nailed on the plastic. Yep. Small. Oh, I dropped it. Oh, this one. Wait. Oh yeah, Vaughn. That's your bigger dog. No, it is. Yeah. You see how it's like a stop start runs?
Yeah.
Pinky. Absolutely a pinky. Just on the single cube again with a little ball sinker.
Yeah.
Doesn't get much easier, mate.
It's a real simple rig. Just shows it doesn't need to be complicated, eh?
Yeah, 100%.
Get it done. But words works.
And my word, does it work?
It doesn't work, yeah.
Does it work? It's fair to say we're having a good morning out, well, in terms of fishing.
Yeah.
Like, that's a heavy combo there. That's meant for stick baiting just in case some Seriolas show up. But Vaughn's getting the full treatment. A little bit of drizzle going on. Oh, yeah.
Some pink colour.
Bit of pink to it, mate. Oh, she's got some pink.
Oh, yeah.
She's got some pink. If you just hold him there for a moment. I'll switch some Rodneys around. There we go, mate. What'd I say? Definitely a pinky.
Oh, that's a good one.
It's a good one. That's the one you wanted. Yeah. Hold on. Yeah. Look at this. It's rough. Ah. Bring my way.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right. Just a little more towards me. I don't want to scoot too far. All right, there we go. And should we depart?
I think so, mate. I'm green as, man.
Nice pinky, mate. Nice pinky.
Yeah, thanks, man. Oh, look at the knob on its face.
Big one.
It's really got a knob.
It's trying, mate.
It's got a flat
face. Trying. It's trying. Wow. Get him. That's a good pinky, man. That's every bit of 7 kilos. Big red dog. Look at him. We'll get the hook out. Single hook. Look at that. Just the BKK.
Not going anywhere.
There we go, hooks out. Pink's on the deck. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a good old fashioned bag out.
Yeah.
Look, there's still pinkies coming through on the sound there. And a few of you guys in the comments have been asking for, you know, spots and stuff. This is just Champion Rocks. Just out from Frio. Frio's that way, Grotto's that way. We're right here. And yeah, there's fish. That, ladies and gents, is a proper snapper.
Pretty stoked with that. Demersal fishing's not my jam, and especially in weather like this, I'm really pushing myself, but stuff like that kind of makes it pretty worthwhile, yeah?
100%, mate, 100%. Good to see you get one finally, a big one.
Yeah, about bloody time, mate.
Mate, you've been killing all the 60s and 50s. Time we got an 80.
Absolutely, thanks, Jason.
That thing. We'll get him on ice with the rest of his mates, and yeah, we'll go find some greener pastures.
Yeah, absolutely.
Because while the fish are running hot here, it is not for the faint-hearted at all. We're back in the harbour.
Oh, holy dooly, mate. Holy dooly. Oh, yeah. I'm green as all hell, but we got fish in the esky, and we're back in the nice glassy stuff.
And we're back early.
It's
probably an hour session there. Yeah, it was lumpy. It was forecast to be 2 meter swell, 6 knots of wind. just after a storm, so we thought, you know what, we'll go for a fish for pinkies. Little did we know that it would pick up to 17 knots and just be completely ordinary out there, to be fair.
Yeah, mate, that was pretty mediocre.
Yep.
But we, you know, got out there and we got it done. Did the damage.
Fillets?
Yeah, fillets for days. I got my first pinky. Though, more than anything, I feel like I winch with feelings today, more than anything. Chase definitely put the hard yards in and he got it done.
Yeah, it was fun when the, you know, when you're on a fish kind of thing, which luckily for us happened a fair bit. But as far as the conditions, yeah, we were made to earn this one. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that little hot session. We enjoyed it to a degree. But cheers for watching, guys. Till next time, see you later.